get it, get away with stuff, but it's like, it's really hard to kind of balance that schedule, especially when you're so into your sport and you're a Division One athlete. It's really hard, and the fact that we're able to do that and have a good amount of our team out there every year, it's pretty awesome.